to me.
Silence!
I created you! You have allowed my Daleks to become weak!
You will be silent, Davros!
You have all strayed too far from my original ideals!
Silence! You are charged with perverting the destiny of the Daleks!
Despite your advances in bio-witware circuitry, you still act and think like mere machines. Join me, and I will remove your reliance on logic. I will elevate you all to superior beings! Join me!
I am the Emperor, and I will judge you!
You have no right to judge me!
You are guilty of attempting to pervert the bloodline of the Daleks! You will be exterminated!
Negative! Davros is a genius! We must utilize that knowledge to ensure the supremacy of the Dalek race!
You dare question your Emperor?
It is illogical to dispose of valuable resources. Davros must be kept alive to extract all his knowledge.
Exterminate!
No.
Davros cannot be trusted! He is a threat and must be exterminated!
I created you! You will obey me!
You do not command the Daleks! This is the end of you!
No!
Davros, you will be exterminated!
Alert! 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 Large asteroid on course in Cosworth City! Impact in 120 rails!
Activate planetary defense grid! Destroy it at once!
I obey! Sensors indicate the asteroid has been destroyed! Alert! Alert! Debris fragments entering atmosphere!
Do not think that this diversion will save you, Davros! Your extermination is to be carried out immediately!
No! You cannot! I am Davros! I created you! You will obey me!
Okay, Doctor. This is not Florana. You promised me a beach. Doctor, step out here now. Where is my beach?
Ah, yes, Amy. Now don't get angry. This is just a small, tiny, tiny detour. Though I'm afraid you won't find a bucket and spade here.
So, where are we? And why are you acting all cagey and secretive? Ever since we got hit by that time tidal wave, as you put it, you've been muttering to yourself and tinkering away under the console. What the hell was that? Just where are we?
Emergency! 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 Asteroid impacts on Southern District! Structural damage detected to power generators! Deploy repair drones immediately! Emergency! Emergency!
Doctor, that voice, it sounded like...
Yeah, that was a Dalek. And this is Skaro. We are in the heart of the Dalek Empire.
Not Skaro again! Oh! Why have we come here? Let's just go. You did promise me a beach, not being knee-deep in a metal corridor with a bunch of Daleks.
Something has gone wrong with time, Amy. This was meant to have happened in my past, but it hasn't. Time has gone all wibbly-wobbly.
What are you on about?
We're here to ensure certain events happen in the future. My past, or maybe it is my future. It's like Back to the Future. Wait, no, it's not. It's not like Back to the Future. Ignore that. No, hang on. It is like Back to the Future.
Doctor, you're not making any sense.
Yes, I am. I'm making perfect sense. Now, come along, Pond. We've got a job to do.
Oh, fine. But it's now two beaches you owe me.
Aha, you beauty!
Doctor, just what are you doing?
Ah, that's when I need a Dalek Technobot. A Dalek Technobot's used to shuttle data around the city when there's power issues. Think of them as carrier pigeons. Perfect! There we go, Wally. That didn't hurt, did it?
Please, follow me!
And off we go.
Doctor, just what are you doing?
Come on, Amy, follow me, and all will be revealed.
Oh, fine.
Follow me!
Amy, I need you to trust me.
Why does that fill me with dread?
Seriously, Amy, you need to keep hold of the robot at all times. Whatever happens, do not let go of the wire.
No, not the bow tie. Oh, great. You had to go and do the bow tie.
Geronimo.
Engineering Coastal Control, initiating repair sequence at District Omega Alpha.
Source Zeta Sigma 3 Alpha 2 Control, we are now in position over the city.
Initiate structural sweep of the city and commence recovery of asteroid fragments.
I obey.
Hello there, boys. I'm back for another cuppa.
Humanoid intruders, stay where you are. I cannot see.
Bullseye.
My vision is impaired. I cannot see.
Assist.
I'm really fed up with this. I want to go on holiday. I want a beach. So angry with you right now.
Do not open fire. Assist.
Yes! Blimey!
Alright, Wally, do your thing. Amy, remember to keep a tight hold of that wire.
Interfacing with Dalek security grid. Access granted. Accessing Imperial Pathweb. Access granted. Deactivating security protocols. Commencing download.
Exterminate!
Davros, you will be exterminated!
No! You cannot!
Exterminate him under maximum extermination!
We obey. Exterminate!
Exterminate! Exterminate!
What is happening
in there? Alert! My vision is impaired! I cannot see! Assist!
Cannot control!
Assist me! Unable to control!
What is happening? happening? Explain! Explain!
Fascinating!
Court systems under attack! Initiate virus defense program!
What is this? Davros, you will follow me? Have my Daleks come to save me? Please, follow me!
Davros is escaping! Stop him! Exterminate!
Activate defense shields. Davros must be protected.
I shall return, and you shall all be punished for this humiliation.
Stop him!
Security systems have been disabled by virus. Daleks in area of Imperial Council chamber have been disabled.
Initiate emergency shutdown of Pathweb immediately! We must prevent the spread of the virus! Seal off all corridor intersections around the Imperial Council chamber!
I obey!
Alert! Alert! Humanoid intruders detected!
We must prevent Davros from escaping! All Dalek units to intercept!
We obey!
Seek, locate, exterminate! Seek, locate, exterminate!
Seek, locate, exterminate!
Seek, locate, exterminate!
Davros must be located!
Do not deviate!
Seek, locate, purge!
Davros must be located!
Seek, locate, exterminate!
Do not deviate!
We obey!
Oh, my head! Ugh! Feels like my 18th. Wait, how come we're not dead? Doctor?
Because we hung on, Amy. By a thread, or rather, a length of Dalekanium wire. It absorbed pretty much most of the blast, so instead of us being lethally killed, it just knocked us out. I won it in a hand of poker with a talking penguin, or was it a large blue man? Anyway, come on, Amy, back to the TARDIS.
Why are we just running out in the open? The Daleks are bound to notice us.
Oh, come on, Amy, use your brain. That blast was channeled through the wire and then into Wally back there, which he then channeled into the Dalek security net, as well as uploading a little surprise for the Daleks. Their whole security network has blown a fuse. Which should give us about 5 minutes to get back to the TARDIS.
Oh my God, what is he?
Doctor!
That, Amy, is Davros, the creator of the Daleks. Hello there, Davros. Fancy seeing you here.
I see you have regenerated. Such a young body, yet there is something about your heart. A darkness. The eyes of a great warrior.
Oh, that's enough about me. What are you up to? How are the kids?
Report!
All city systems have been restored to operational status!
The virus has been purged! Reactivate all security systems!
I obey!
report.
Security patrols are intensifying the search of the city. Davros cannot escape.
Do I have you to thank for my escape?
Doctor, you can't be seriously rescuing him.
Trust me, Amy.
Commencing purge protocols! All aliens will be purged! Davros will be purged! Obliterate!
Now then, Davros, I reckon your trigger-happy Daleks will blast through that wall in all, I'd say, 4 minutes. I'm offering you a chance in a lifetime.
Are you proposing an alliance, Doctor?
Proposing? Oh no. I would at least expect a couple of dates first.
Bah.
No, I am offering you a place to hide. 3 minutes till they're through. I have my reasons, Davros, and you don't have many options.
Bah! It would seem I have little choice but to accept your offer, Doctor.
Good-o, Davros.
Obliterate! Obliterate! Obliterate!
Now. Do you need a ramp getting in?
Bah.
Doctor, what are you playing at? Why are you helping him?
Because of a debt to the future. Or is it the past? Davros needs to live in order for a series of events to take place that will shape this galaxy for years to come. Oh, and there should be a swimming costume that fits you, Davros. Come on.
Prisoner has escaped! Prisoner has escaped!
Repairs to the city are proceeding on schedule. Analysis of the asteroid fragments have located remains of a plasma engine of Thal design.
Security systems reactivated! Display last recorded image sequence of Davros!
That male humanoid registers as an enemy. Run bioscan immediately.
I obey! Bioscans confirm it is the Predator, the Doctor!
We have been deceived! See how Davros plots with the Predator and the Thals! He is a traitor to the Daleks!
Why would the Doctor and the Thals ally to rescue Davros? There is no logic to this strategy. Davros is the Doctor's enemy.
Trace the origin of that asteroid!
We have traced the asteroid to a debris field within the Calico system.
Dispatch sources to its location.
I will lead the fleet. The Thals will all be exterminated.
We will use the Dalek Hunter Dark to locate the Doctor and Davros.
Negative. Absalom Dark was exterminated in orbit of the planet Hell.
No, Dark was not exterminated. He was transmitted at the moment of detonation.
Dark is an enemy of the Daleks. Why would he assist us?
Dark was put into cryostasis while undergoing Dalek neural conditioning. He will act as normal, but his subconscious will be programmed to lure out Davros and the Doctor to a location of our choosing.
Dark will lead them to their destruction, and all enemies of the Daleks will be exterminated!
Exterminate! Exterminate! Exterminate!
Exterminate!
Exterminate!
Exterminate!
Exterminate!
Exterminate!
Exterminate! Exterminate! Exterminate!